Hey guys, welcome to my 30th birthday vlog. I always make it a point to vlog on my birthdays because I really want to preserve the memory and look back at them. I have, I think, 3 or 4 birthday vlogs on my channel and I might make them private in future, but I really like seeing what I did on my birthdays, and this is a 30th birthday, so I am super excited right now. I'm just having a late lunch. It's around 5 right now and I'm just eating and I'm going to have a bath after this. And I just watched Batman, which was so good. I watched it with 2 of my friends and then I came back and now I'm just eating. I'm super hungry and in the morning I just completed a top that I'm making for my birthday and I'm super excited for that because I'll be wearing that tomorrow for our pottery painting thing that we're doing for my birthday. And tonight at 7 we're going to have hotpot because I've never tried hotpot and I wanted to do this for my birthday. So I'll just have my lunch and then we'll decorate a bit and then I'll have a bath and I'll get ready. So yeah, that's the plan. This vlog is not going to be super special or anything, but I just want to document my memories and I hope that you guys enjoy watching it. And a very happy birthday to me. My birthday is actually tomorrow. Today is the 5th. My birthday is on the 6th. So yeah, I'm super excited. So I just had my lunch and I am going to decorate now. I am not decorating a lot because I just got this very simple silver happy birthday and these golden sort of decorations that I'll put on a white wall right there. And I feel like I don't want anyone else to decorate for me or get me cake or get me flowers, and I feel like I do not expect these things anymore. I just want to decorate it how I want it to be and how I like it and then just do what I want, and I don't want to put a lot of expectations on anyone. So yeah, let's decorate this. This looks super pretty. So this is what the decoration looks like. It is pretty simple, but I think it looks so very cute. So I changed the decor situation a bit. Instead of putting the happy birthday together, I decided to put them separately. And I feel like this looks so much better and cute. So I just had a bath and I am planning to wear this copper dress for dinner. It has these cutouts here and I will probably be wearing this coat over my dress, and this has kind of become my birthday coat. I wore it in 2020 for my birthday, then I wore it again in 2021, and then I'm going to wear it again for 2022. For the makeup, I'm thinking of doing like a brown smoky eye with a thick eyeliner and a very glowy glossy sort of glam makeup. So I'll get started with my makeup and then we'll do my hair and then we'll put the dress on. So this is what my makeup looks like. Not a lot. I still have to put on the lip color that I'll do after wearing the dress. So yeah, let's start getting dressed. So this is what the dress looks like. I'm going to add this coat over it. And then I am going to add this bag. And yeah, this is my outfit for dinner.
Happy birthday to you.
Get to making with giant boys when it hits you, yes, 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 you shine. When it hits you, yes, yes, yes. Hey guys, good morning. So, it's actually afternoon and I just came out of a shower. I washed my hair. That is why they look so frizzy. And my room is a mess right now. But let me show you. My roommates and friends got all these balloons and they decorated the room. So yeah, let me show you. So right now we're going to go for pottery painting. So I'm just gonna get ready. I just want to wear something comfortable. So I have this dress. It's a patchwork dress that my friend Cassie made for me, and it's from Cassie's shop. So I'm going to wear that and I'm super excited about that. So I'll see you when I get ready and I'll show you my outfit. So I am back from pottery painting and my friends came over and they just made some food and ate something. So I just wanted to show you guys the dress because I couldn't show you guys after getting ready. So this is the amazing dress that I wore. It has a lot of patchwork and it's off shoulder and it has this little crunchy sleeve. And it is by my friend and an amazing designer, Cassie. She has her Instagram by the name Cassie's Shop. And I mean, look at this. Is it not a piece of art? It is so pretty. So I wore this to pottery painting. I'll put some pictures here in the dress. I absolutely, absolutely love it. And I also bought two posters because I needed them for my office desk that I'll show you guys. So this is the first one. It is a hand-painted ceramic coaster that I got for $1. I mean, look how pretty this is. And the second one is also kind of the same design but a different colorway. So this is the second one. It looks so good and I actually got it because it reminds me of like Indian pottery and blue pottery, and it reminds me of India. So yeah, I got these two, and like these were for $1 each, which is such a steal for a hand-painted ceramic pottery piece. And absolutely love these. I think I'll take one of these to my office and I'll keep one of them at my bedside table or at home. I took the eyeshadow off and my friends called. I think this is going to be the last plan for my birthday. And I am going to Julian's, which is kind of like a arcade, and there's bowling too, and there are a lot of like arcade games sort of things. So I can finally wear the top that I made. I made this cute little purple bow top, which is so shiny and it's perfect for a birthday outfit. I also had to add crystals to this, but I did not get the time to do that, so you'll probably see that in the DIY video that I'm making. And it's inspired by the designer Shushu Tong. I absolutely love their designs, but I couldn't afford a bow top that costs like $300 and it's like super tiny. And I'm going to pair it with these pants. These are green fake leather croc style pants, and I'm super excited. I'll get dressed, I'll quickly show you my outfit, and then I'll show you what we guys do at the arcade. Arcade. I finally got to wear this top that I made, even though it's not complete. Like, there are a few crystals that need to go on the straps and all the bows. And we played a lot of games, and so you basically get points that you can redeem, basically tickets that you can redeem to get either toys or candy and stuff like that. So I got these two little things. It's a little piggy. It is so cute, and it also has these wheels. So exciting. And I also got this little cow. It also has these little wheels and a tiny tail. I thought these are so cute, so I'm going to probably keep them at my office desk. Super excited about that. And we also took these pictures. I feel like we should have taken black and white, but yeah, they're a cute memory. So yeah, that's it for my birthday vlog. I could not vlog a lot, but like, I'm really excited that I vlogged some parts of my birthday, and I'm really excited to like share it with you guys and also put it on YouTube so that I can go back and watch these videos later, and probably when I'm like 50 or 60 or 80 or 90, you know. And I'm also planning to do a gifts unboxing video, because my friends literally killed it with the gifts. Like, definitely I love all of these gifts, and one of this is this Maneskin t-shirt that I got. Maneskin is literally one of my favorite bands. So yeah, this is a little sneak peek of the video that is about to come. I also got a lot of gifts for myself for my birthday, and if you follow me on TikTok, you must have already seen me unbox some of them. But yeah, I'll do a proper gift unboxing. I also got pink roses from one of my friends. Let me show them to you. They're kind of sad right now, but I love roses and I love pink roses, and they kind of look like wild roses that grow on a creeper. So I'll show you guys. So these are the roses. Aren't they so pretty? I want to take some pictures with these. I hope I get time during the week to take some pictures with these roses and also take pictures in the dress that I wore to dinner because I didn't get any good ones. So yeah, that is it for this vlog. I hope you enjoyed watching this vlog and like kind of celebrating my birthday with me online. So yeah, that's it for this video. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, that's it. A very happy birthday to me, and I'll see you next time. Bye.